When a carnival with amusement rides comes to town, it's the state's job to make sure those rides are safe. Last month, the Department of Labor, Licensing and Regulation came under fire because the director said an agent didn't do his job. A six-year-old boy died when a kiddie train derailed in Spartanburg. This week, there's a carnival at both the Haywood Mall and the Anderson Mall, and we wanted to know if this time the state did its job. The fair has come to town. Sky 4 is above the Haywood Mall, where its spring carnival is underway. But this is the first big event since the deadly kiddie train accident in Spartanburg. With hundreds of kids planning on taking to the rides, we wanted to check with the South Carolina Department of Labor, Licensing and Regulation to see if an inspection was done. You may remember last month, the head of LLR says her agent passed the inspection on the train, but he did so without fully inspecting it, as the report suggested. Since Tuesday, I've been calling the South Carolina LLR office. I've spoken with Lisa Kadelka, who's in charge of office communications. I told her what my story was and what information I was trying to get. After more calls and six emails, she still couldn't tell me who inspected those rides and if or when an inspection was even done. The fair is run by the company North American Midway Entertainment. The company says inspections work like this. First, they set up the rides, and then the South Carolina Department of Labor, Licensing and Regulation comes in and does the inspection. Once approved, then the fair begins. According to them, the inspection on the rides was done, but the state couldn't tell us anything.
And the carnivals at both locations run throughout the weekend.